plans for such a long time. Okay, I'm so sorry. But I decided to travel the world. So I started in San Diego, I went to San Francisco, and I basically learned everything I needed to know. I discovered this thing called veganism. And basically, it's like people find out that hamburgers are not like made from other stuff, they're like made from cows. And that's so gross, especially like how they make them. It's just disgusting. I mean, all you have to do is like Google for it and you'll see all of this stuff that's just like, oh my god, I swear to god, like I threw up for 6 weeks when I saw this documentary on how they like make hamburgers and like all this chicken stuff and even those fish fillets. Like those are fish in there. Like I never even thought about it. Oh my god, seriously. So anyways, I decided to go 100% vegan. And it's been going great, and it's just delicious, and I've been looking hotter than ever. Can't you tell? So, I have this like big problem though, because my boyfriend is a total hot bodybuilder. Well, he's not hot anymore, because like, we totally broke up, okay? Ugh. So, I hate him, like, totally, okay? But anyways, he just like wouldn't do it, and I'm like, oh my god, look at all these other hot guys who are totally vegan, and they're like even hotter than he is. So like, if you go vegan, you can be totally hotter than them because you're totally hot already. And he's like, no, I'm not gonna do because I like vegan and stuff like that. And I was like, oh my god, Josh, just listen to me. But he was just like, meat. And I was like, oh my god, seriously? And then we like broke up, okay? And I am kind of heartbroken. But I'm strong, and I think I can just totally get over this. Even though like he had a really nice chest, I can pull through. I'm strong, okay? I will survive! Anyways, so, have a nice Valentine's Day, and I hope that, yeah, well, I hope you don't eat cows because they're cute, and so are bunny rabbits, and it's just so wrong what we're doing to the world. I mean, instead of, say, like, showing you footage of how they cut up the animals and kill them and bleed them out and everything like that, that people do all the time, and it gets kind of annoying, but people have to kind of see how they do it, because nobody even knows how they make those fish fillets, and nobody even thinks that it's like fish in there, because it doesn't even look like fish. So how are you supposed to know, right? Well, anyways, I decided to draw a bunch of pictures of cute animals. See how cute they are? Look at the little bunny rabbit. Look at his cute little nose. Look at the cow, it's got big beady eyes. How can you eat something with big beady eyes? Oh my god! And look at this carrot. Look at paprika. Look at lettuce. It's just smiling at you. Okay. I'm gonna go cry now. Anybody? I just like to say that if there's are like any vegetarians or like vegan guys out there, like, you know, maybe you can call me. Bye.